Hello everybody, and this is gonna be my weapon review of the Risk Runner. It's a submachine gun, it's an exotic one on the Destiny 2 beta. It's an arc weapon. The exotic ability is arc conductor. Taking arc damage increases weapon power. And then its other abilities, when arc conductor is activated, shots fired have the chance to become chain lightning and return ammo. So we're gonna see what this competes against the pickleball. So let's try this out. So pretty good. It does take the green ammunition and the weapons and add it down. Ammo is a little bit more rare.
Evacuation order 77 is in effect. This is not a drill. All civilians report to designated evacuation areas immediately.
Alrighty, so try to add some more. More enemies. I'm just gonna take cover real quick. Let's try a long one. Pretty effective. No, this is a submachine gun. Accuracy right there. Taking out these guys, I'll say it's pretty effective. Yeah, do the easy peasy. Oh, my arc motor just went activated, so.
Must be their command ship.
So far, I actually really like it. Compared to the mini gun,
okay,
the other
side weapon. Keep tagging these cabal as Red Legion. Cora, what do you got?
A lot better, I think.
Rumors, mostly.
My opinion.
An elite faction of the cabal, deathly loyal to their commander. But that is irrelevant. They are attacking the Traveler. We must get to it now.
Right, so
the Traveler can wait. We will protect our people at any cost.
Traveler?
Hold
what is that thing they're attaching to it?
Don't let them pass the gate! The evac shuttles are back there!
So I just get on good damage.
This Red Legion are well trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is sick to win.
guardians are made of.
You might just do it.
We hold here. That command ship, it's next on my list.
Thank you, Art Connector.
Missiles! Stay inside my shield! Warp drop pod! Go now!
We need to find the speaker.
I can't get me with the arc weapon.
Shuttles is away, but the speaker, he never made it.
Right.
I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
So, this weapon is boost. Now do it for a speaker, because I can shove some more Destiny 2 beta content. Thank you for watching.